G'day guys, how's it going? Jimmy Bags here, and today we're back into Let It Die, and we're having a good geeze at this. I've gone around the 23rd floor boss up to 25th floor, as you can now see, and I've heard that there is two mini bosses for the 26th floor, so we're going to go try and find the first one now. This elevator is pretty close to the end of this floor. Yep. Wait. That's taking us back down. Well, shit. That changes the plans, then, eh? We'll have to go the other way. And, well, I'll see you when I'm near the elevator. Escalator.
Today will surely lead to a bright
future. So a two-handed axe is not the best weapon at this point. It's just way too slow.
Shall we?
It's good damage, but way too slow. I should point out that the sniper rifle I have at this point is pretty leveled up, and it actually costs nearly 20,000. Ow! For buy, and you only get 20 shots with it. So that leaves you, well, pretty out of pocket. Just put it lightly. Alright, let's just smash these little bastards. Oh yeah. Completely forgot to mention, I now have a 4-star Lucky Star character that is up to level 80. And I might just pick up these crossbows, because even though they do fuck all damage, they might actually be useful. That's something that quite annoys me. The weapons that the enemies have do next to no damage, yet when they use them against you, they seem to do quite a lot of damage. So it's pretty hard. Like, the enemies you kill don't drop weapons that you can actually really use. But, you know, whatever. I still really do love this game. I gotta say that. As much as I give this game hate, I actually really do love it. I did spend quite a few hours grinding to level this character up, and it took me quite a while just to get from floor 21 to 25, I think it was. I may have died a couple of times, just a few. But, oh, fuck me. Ow! Holy shit. Okay. Ow! Ow! Ah! I was gonna buy a second rifle. I didn't think I need it. Definitely bloody need it. Ranged attacks are very handy, especially against those hovering tubers. Just in general though, they're quite useful. Another little trick that I've figured out, I don't know if you guys have already or not, I'm a bit slow, but if you hold down circle as soon as you open those, and if there's an enemy inside them, then you automatically block their attack. So that's pretty damn handy. Okay, so we do have two ways up from this floor. So, I'm not too sure where the mini-boss might be hiding. However, this location looks like a pretty good one. Yeah, it comes with gates and everything. Yeah, okay, this looks like where we might be. I was right. Oh, we got another Coen here. Okay, nothing to hide behind to escape his echo location, so... Ooh. Ow! Oh, shit. Okay, my attacks are doing next to no damage. Did I just hear him say, ow? Okay. So, yeah, absolute... Holy shit. It just one-shot me. That was nuts. I was not expecting that.
Now then, let's bring it back to life, shall we?
What?
the fuck?
Okay, mate. Okay. I'm supposed to be invisible. Boom! Yeah, that didn't really do a hell of a lot. My sniper rifle shots don't do much either. As I said, nearly a grand per pop and they're not doing much. Ah! Oh wow, you really have to not get hit by this bastard. That sprint is stupidly fast.
Your death was really? Thank you so much.
I kind of thought I was prepared for this, but it really looks like I wasn't. Oh god.
You can't hide from me.
There is literally nowhere to hide from me. Holy shit, he just rushed straight through my body when I was still invisible. What am I supposed to do? Dodge. Okay, I do have a dragon shroom. And dragon mushroom. Whatever it's meant to be. So I'll just eat that and unleash on the infinite ammo that that provides. My gun's about to break, actually, even though I had infinite ammo. So... Ah! Oh no no no! Oh shit! Okay, I was not as ready for this as I thought I was. Really? I couldn't even dodge that. I was still bloody firing, basically. Okay. Again, I'd really love the devs to actually get to this point to see how stupidly hard of a game they've made. How are you supposed to do this without actually dying? It's impossible. Like, I could not have dodged that just then. Okay, reload that, and then I think we're gonna switch over to melee weapons. Melee, however it's supposed to be pronounced. I'm going to try and do this as smartly as possible. Couldn't even dodge that in time. How does he know where I am? He's supposed to be bloody blind. Or was that much too early? Like, literally.
Your decision today,
and he's completely destroyed my armor, so... Well, my chest armor. Luckily, I always bring spares. Oh, damn. Good one, Jimmy. He's just smashing where my body is. Come on. You shouldn't even know where I am. I was trying to dodge. I didn't want to attack again. No! As soon as I ran out of stamina, I was just absolutely screwed.
So what is your decision today will surely lead to a bright future.
I'm absolutely lost for words here.
Let's bring you back to life, shall we?
I really don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. I knew this was going to be hard, but this is borderline impossible. Okay, maybe we'll try the axe. And that's pretty much pointless. Two and a half thousand damage from his sprint. And I was mid attack. I hit him with three attacks. He wasn't staggered at all. This is going to be a long, long battle. Jeez Louise, this is some tough titties. Okay, mate, okay, good. Okay. Okay. Ah, couldn't even lick him with that. Come on. That's better. Oh, damn. That's getting close. Okay, he's not even down to half health yet. Once he's down to half health, I'm assuming it's going to get difficult. That's when I can hit him with some real combos. Oh, okay, that did some damage. Ah, nowhere near enough and left me wide open to attack. I keep forgetting about that last hit. God damn it. Okay, that was just stupidity on my part. May have had quite a few drinks today. I really need to stop drinking before taking on these hard bosses. It's making it a lot harder than it used to be. Okay. Get some quick shots in before he knows where or can hit me. Because he seems to be able to tell where you are, even when you're invisible. Even though he's supposed to be blind. So if I stay crouched, can he work out where I am somehow? No, that's where he gets lost. I see. You gotta crouch. Ooh. I see, so against Coen, you gotta crouch. And. Ow! He just back attacked. Oh! I fucking rolled. What the hell else am I supposed to do? I used the only fucking thing at my disposal.
Oh. Key to survival in these parts.
You've got to be joking. You've absolutely got to be joking. Again, I'd like to see the goddamn game devs attempt this, because they suck at the game. And this is just stupidly hard. Holy shit. Wasn't even a critical. Oh my god. I can't do anything. I was pressing fucking dodge. Just stop reloading and dodge the attack so you don't die. Now he knows where I am, so dodge, dodge, run! So make him hit the wall seems to be the... Knew I was dead then before it even fucking happened. This is a absolute joke. Absolute joke. I'm damn near max level with this character, and I don't get another one until I beat the next full boss. And I'm not bad at this game. I'm not great, but I'm not fucking bad. Ooh. I was lucky I didn't fucking become hittable then. I wasn't far off it. Come on. One hit and run. Okay, let's see if we can get him to hit the wall again. Yep, he's gonna have to do his search now. Yeah, echo location, there it is. Move out of the way, and... Oh shit, he realigns as soon as you move. He can hear you. Oh shit. I couldn't even dodge that, he swings through my fucking dodge radius. Oh, God.
Come out, coward.
Come out, come out. Wherever you are.
Come out, coward.
Come on. Do your bloody echolocation. Charge at this location. There it is. Okay. Now you charge at... Whoa, he charged towards me. How was I not... fucking crouch all this time. Okay, so you just gotta take this nice and slow. Stay crouched until he runs into the wall. Get a few shots in. Starting to figure it out. Starting to. It's way too late.
Come out, coward.
Is that gonna be too much? No. Oh shit, yes! So I don't know what just happened there, why I started walking again all of a sudden, and how he figured out where I actually was. Come on, use your echolocation, run into the wall. There it is.
You can't hide from me.
Go, go, go. Damn it. Okay, so if I stand over here, the echolocation should bring him into the wall range. I'm not even game to do anything at this point. See, he'll just turn around and smash me. Okay, that should work. Come on. Come on. And get out of there. Okay, this is going to be a slow battle. Oh shit. Ha! And run. I was supposed to do a rage move there, but I kind of fucked that up. Come on. Come on. Slowly. Slowly. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Hiya, 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 hiya. Oh shit, shit! Didn't give me enough time to even fucking dodge him. Of course.
Your death was totally. Really?
I'm gonna have to count these deaths so in editing. Much. There's been that many. I can't even count them at this point. I think I'm up to bloody 8 or something.
You can't hide from me.
Okay, so we get one hit in, one big hit, and we run. So, as I said before, this axe is pretty useless at this point. Because he just... Oh my god, I can't even... I just wanted to change to a weapon that I can hit him with. The axe is pretty useless at this point because it is way too slow for the damage it does.
Come out, coward.
Yeah, I'm not moving. Don't you worry, I'm sitting right on your ass waiting for you. There it is. Now run. Run like you've never run before, straight into the wall. Ha. And run away
from me.
This is a very slow fight. I'm sorry, guys. I don't mean to bore you, but this is how you're gonna have to do it. Jeez, that's a
come out, coward.
Come on. I'm not a coward, I'm just fighting bloody smart. There's a difference between being scared and being smart.
You can't hide from me.
Not much, there is a difference. Hiya! Yeah, those claws do nothing. Okay, I'm definitely doing a lot better, I feel. It'd be nice if you could actually get some poison damage going with the claws. But, that's cool still. That's, my machete's nearly destroyed. Should've just bought 2 machetes, but... I had no idea what this fight was gonna be like before doing it, so... Here we go. Use your location, mate. Oh.
You can't hide from me.
I might just go for a couple of quick sniper shots here. Yeah. It didn't really help all that much, but... Oh, I hate the fact that it shoots before you bloody do anything with a rifle sometimes. Now, is it two shots to one? Yeah, it's three rage points for the sniper off.
Come out, coward.
Okay, we're just gonna stick to the close range weapons.
Come out,
just because I really don't want to use up my other sniper rifle at this point. Okay, come on. Go for the charge. Oh, I didn't even rush fully. Come on.
Come out, coward.
Yeah, I know. I'm a coward. It's alright. Come on, use your echolocation. Can we get a quick shot in? Oh! Okay, okay, so I can get a shot in here and there. And we just go boom, boom, and again, we fuck off. Okay! I should have sort of taken my time at the start of this match, but I didn't want you guys to be bored, so let's try and do it quickly. Quickly is not the way to do this. For anyone else who actually plays this game. It just sucks that it took me so long to figure this out. I've been probably lost, what, 9 lives now? I should be able to get in without dying again at least, so we'll see what happens. Run. Yeah, I reckon we got this. Now I've worked out the pattern, it's a bit easier. So maybe the game devs knowing the pattern would be able to actually do this. It would just take a hell of a long time. They'd have to spend a whole live stream just doing this one fight. What am I, 20 minutes total recording now? Yeah, something like that. I'll have to cut it down a bit as much as I can. I really don't want to make these drawn out and boring for you guys. But let's get this blind bat bastard. Oh, he's gonna swing. Oh, yes. Again, I could probably be doing this a little bit better, but focusing on commentating as well makes it a little bit harder. So I can get in a quick shot like that. I'm just being a bit of a coward at this point because I've died too many times like this. Huh? Okay, come on. Come on.
Come out, coward.
So every time he says come out, coward, you can sort of sneak in for an attack. Oh! He just kept fucking locating me then. What was that shit?
Welcome back.
I got too cocky and I lost another fucking life.
Let's bring you back to life.
I was gonna take on the next boss after this, but no. That needs to be done another day. I cannot handle two ass rapings in one day. One's bad enough.
Die!
Boom! Rage fucking release. Ha! Alright, well. A DOD arms black metal. I need the MILK one, you bastards. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed watching me get my ass kicked and learned how to actually beat this boss. Have a good one and I'll see you when I see ya.